Right now, we have some very important people to call on stage. Ms.Nisaba Godrej, the executive chairperson of Godrej, a key architect of GCPL strategy and transformation in the last decade. Amazing human being and a great friend and ally of KASHISH 2017. Nisaba Godrej, please. Ladies and gentlemen, a big hand for the gorgeous, gorgeous Nisaba.
I just wanted to say that I'm very honored and very happy to be here. I think Godrej, we're very lucky to partner the KASHISH festival. I think we all realize that in India, change is very important. Something like Section 377 is kind of unacceptable in 2017. And movies, storytelling, is an amazing way to make change happen. You know, you can open minds, you can touch hearts. So I'm very happy to say that, you know, we're here and partnering. But all of you know that corporates don't, you know, especially you artistic types, you know that corporates don't do anything just from the good of our hearts. So I think it's true, you can clap. So the reason, the way we actually think of it, obviously, you know, we love the LGBTQ community. We believe in inclusivity, but I think the main reason that we do some of this stuff is that we truly believe that talent is really dependent on your hard work, on your ambition, on your ability to get things done. It has absolutely nothing to do with your gender, caste, or sexuality. Like, absolutely nothing. So, you know, we come out here hoping, you know, maybe we'll get a few resumes from stupid, silly places that are not inclusive. So I'll leave my email address. But thank you for having us here, and all the best to the festival.
Nisaba Godrej.